me a joke.
No.
Come on.
No.
I'm gonna tell you one.
No. I don't wanna hear no jokes from you, brother.
What has four arms and a leg?
What?
What?
A Doberman Pinscher.
Okay.
What's the most popular woman in a nudist colony? Is the one who can eat the 12 donuts?
Did you hear about the Energizer battery bunny? He died. Somebody put his batteries in backwards. He kept coming and coming and coming.
Why are you so vulgar?
Don't start that again.
I'm fine.
I know I'm a junkie. Drugs help me feel better. I actually enjoy them. I feel alive. No stress from this world.
Believe me, I know everything about it.
You're sad. Every day, moment by moment, a black man in this country is trying to adjust to this white man's world. Need I break it down to you? Lack of inviting customer service. Oh, the workplace. Complete disregard that you have an opinion so that in order to be heard, you have to yell. And then being accused that you're too loud. This black skin was an inconvenience then, and it's an inconvenience now.
Do you know what? Maybe it's just a matter of you didn't fit for the job.
I think you're right.
Trust me, I know everything about it. I just cannot prove. We are all people, okay? We matter. We three have families. We all speak English. The only difference between us and the president is these walls and locks and keys.
I blame the Mexicans.
I'm ignorant. Or criminal.
Not all of them. Just, you know, the illegal ones. They give us legit Mexicans a bad name.
How often do you think I have a genuine conversation with another human being? Let me think about that. Grocery store, nope.
Let a man be a man. Be supportive. Who's gonna tell the man to protect me? To treat me like a lady. To protect me.
Those truths are not true at all. There is no difference between us and the President of the United States.